Well, good morning, everyone. Thank you for joining today. Rob Bonta, California Attorney General. And I'm honored to be joined here with two leaders for reproductive freedom in San Diego, San Diego County Supervisor Nora Vargas and Vernita Gutierrez, Planned Parenthood of the Pacific Southwest's Vice President of External Affairs. I'd also like to thank a few members of my incredible team who joined me today, Renica George, Senior Assistant Attorney General, Carly Eisenberg, Supervising Deputy Attorney General, Darcy Tilley, Deputy Attorney General, and James Toma, Special Assistant Attorney General. And before we get to this morning's announcement, I want you to briefly put yourselves in the shoes of a young woman for a moment. Let's call her Hannah. Hannah is 19. She just started college. She's working hard to get ahead for herself and her family. One day last February, Hannah found out she was pregnant. She immediately knew she wanted an abortion. She just started college and wasn't ready to be a mom, wasn't ready to start a family. Like many women, Hannah Googled abortion care services near me. She found a, quote, women's clinic, end quote, that seemed perfect. They could squeeze her in quickly, and heck, their website said they wouldn't even charge for services. So Hannah drove an hour and hastily went to the facility. But unfortunately, Hannah was deceived. Once inside, she realized she wasn't at an abortion clinic at all. She was at a so-called crisis pregnancy center, a, quote, health center, end quote, that may advertise a full range of reproductive health services, but does not provide abortion care or abortion referrals. Hannah's experience was real. It was detailed in recent coverage in Miss Magazine in Massachusetts, but unfortunately, similar experiences are happening right here in California. In San Diego, for example, when you search abortion clinic, a number of these crisis pregnancy centers pop up right alongside real abortion providers. In fact, there are more crisis pregnancy centers in California than there are abortion care clinics. One recent study found that none of the 179 crisis pregnancy centers in California offer abortion care. And only one of that 179 offers contraceptive care. That is why, in the face of unprecedented threats to reproductive freedom, I'm urging Californians to be on the alert. Today, I'm issuing a consumer alert warning Californians about the limited and potentially misleading services provided by crisis pregnancy centers. In today's alert, my message to California is simple. Know your rights, do your research, connect with programs that will provide you with truthful information and timely reproductive health care. Specifically, Californians who are pregnant or believe they may be pregnant should know the following. Crisis pregnancy centers do not provide abortion or abortion referral, and nearly across the board do not provide birth control or other forms of contraceptives. Crisis pregnancy centers may not be licensed medical clinics or be required to keep medical records private. Crisis pregnancy centers may attempt to delay appointments or provide misinformation about the legality or safety of abortions. Crisis pregnancy centers may provide inaccurate health information about a person's pregnancy and other aspects of reproductive health care. And crisis pregnancy centers often look like and are located near real reproductive health care facilities. It's important that Californians looking for a wide range of reproductive health services are aware of these clinics that may look like health clinics. To assist Californians, there are a number of programs that exist to help patients access abortion care, including Access Reproductive Justice, which connects people to free and low-cost programs, Women's Reproductive Rights Assistance Project, which provides direct and logistical support for abortion services, and the National Abortion Federation, which maintains a list of real abortion providers. Avail yourself of these resources and trusted clinic networks like Planned Parenthood. California has strong laws in place protecting reproductive freedom. Your right to reproductive health care includes the right to safe and legal abortion. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise. If you believe you have been the victim or target of deceptive, misleading, unfair, or unlawful conduct, immediately file a complaint with my office at oag.ca.gov/report. We want to know about your experience. If a law has been broken, we won't hesitate to hold fake clinics accountable. As your Attorney General, I'm going to continue to use the full force of the law and the full authority of my office to defend your rights. And I guarantee you that those who attempt to get in the way of this, those who attempt to illegally mislead or circumvent the law, they will face consequences. California is a proud reproductive freedom state, and we are going to continue to defend that freedom, including through today's action, helping Californians access the quality health care they are legally entitled to. Thank you, and with that, I'd like to now introduce a local champion for reproductive justice, Supervisor Nora Vargas.
Thank you. Good morning, and thank you. I'm grateful to the Attorney General, Rob Bonta, for issuing this consumer alert and warning here in San Diego to San Diego County residents. The County of San Diego actually considers itself now a champion of reproductive freedom, but it's not enough. And so we thank the Attorney General for issuing this alert for our communities, because during this really important time, it is critical that our communities understand that it's not okay. It's not okay for our communities not to have the correct information. This alert warning for San Diego County residents about the limited and potential misleading nature of the services provided by crisis pregnancy centers is critical. As a healthcare advocate and reproductive justice advocate for nearly 30 years prior to becoming a supervisor, I have personally seen the deception and harmful impact that crisis pregnancy centers have had on our communities, particularly our communities of color. These centers have a malicious agenda and are detrimental to the health of patients before they find much needed care that they are seeking. It is heartbreaking to me to see that people seeking reproductive health care and information during a time of need must deal with these kinds of centers that are being deceptive. At a time when reproductive rights of women are under attack, we must be vigilant and ensure that those seeking reproductive health care not only have access to it, but are not misled by unethical and dangerous crisis pregnancy centers. As legislators and policymakers, we are responsible for removing barriers, and we are also responsible for ensuring that those providing those services are held accountable to ensure the best interests of their patients. These centers are clinics that look like real health centers, but are harmful because they have agendas to scare, scheme, and pressure our communities out of getting an abortion. They provide misleading information about birth control, sexual health, and abortion. They do not provide abortions or even offer a full range of health care, and they won't give you honest facts about sexual health care or pregnancy. Their sole goal is to send misinformation and propaganda, and are dangerous to the patients. Now more than ever, it is our responsibility to stay vigilant and to not only protect the rights of those seeking safe and legal abortion, but we must also fight misinformation about reproductive health care and the health care of abortion, because that misinformation is creating a public health care crisis. Thank you, Attorney General Bonta, for your leadership. I commend you for issuing this consumer alert on behalf of all residents in San Diego County. Me da mucho gusto que estemos aquí porque es sumamente importante, primeramente, darle las gracias al procurador Rob Bonta por la invitación para emitir esta alerta al consumidor. Los centros de embarazos en crisis representan un gran peligro para los pacientes que están buscando acceso a salud reproductiva aquí en el condado de San Diego. En el condado de San Diego estamos nosotros comprometidos para que todas las personas tengan acceso a salud reproductiva y acceso al aborto que es legal aquí en Estados Unidos y particularmente en California. Como promotora del derecho al ciudadano de salud por casi 30 años y salud reproductiva, estoy muy orgullosa por el trabajo que está haciendo él para que se difunda esta información en las redes y los medios sociales para que aquellas personas sepan que estos centros tienen una obscura y se dedican a dar información cuya única intención es desinformar y persuadir para que las personas que quieran tener un aborto no lo hagan en estos centros malintencionados que pueden causar grandes problemas de salud para los pacientes que estén buscando cuidado de salud reproductiva. Por favor, les pedimos a los residentes de nuestra comunidad que estén en alerta y denuncien este tipo de clínicas que no solo están ahí para causar problemas a los pacientes, pero para darles mala información. San Diego es un condado donde protegemos el derecho de salud reproductiva de la mujer y yo estoy comprometida en derribar las barreras para que toda mujer tenga acceso a cuidado de salud reproductiva seguro y accesible. Una vez más, muchísimas gracias al procurador Rob Bonta por emitir esta alerta y pido a los residentes de nuestro condado que no acudan a estas clínicas, que estén alertas, como él lo menciona. Por favor, si tienen alguna información, diríjanla a su oficina. Muchísimas gracias. Again, thank you again to our Attorney General Rob Bonta for this alert for our communities. It is extremely important during these difficult times. It's now my pleasure to introduce someone that is a great ally, an advocate for reproductive rights, and a good friend. Please welcome Bernita Gutierrez from Planned Parenthood of the Pacific Southwest.
Thank you, Supervisor Vargas. Good morning. I'm Bernita Gutierrez, Vice President of External Affairs at Planned Parenthood of the Pacific Southwest. I'm grateful to be here with Attorney General Rob Bonta to shed some light on this issue and how we can support people in getting access to the health care and medically accurate information they need and deserve. Crisis pregnancy centers do not provide the medically accurate information that pregnant people deserve about all their options. Their goal is to steer people away from accessing abortion care through misinformation and in service of their own political agenda. Everyone should have access to the high-quality health care and medically accurate information they need to make the best decisions for their health, their lives, and their futures. Interfering with a person's decision about whether or when to start a family denies their right to self-determination, undervalues their moral agency, and potentially endangers their physical and emotional well-being. We are grateful that Attorney General Bonta is issuing this alert, warning that crisis pregnancy centers do not offer comprehensive reproductive care and may mislead people who are in need of healthcare services. Honest, non-judgmental communication and authentic and compassionate care needs to be at the heart of any medical interaction. And in the face of unprecedented threats to reproductive freedom, it's more important than ever that we protect everyone's right to safe and legal abortion and give people factual information about all their options. California has strong laws in place protecting reproductive freedom, including the right to safe and legal abortion. And we are grateful to all our elected officials who champion access to critical care and who support everyone's fundamental right to decide if and when to start a family. Planned Parenthood of the Pacific Southwest health centers throughout San Diego, Riverside, and Imperial counties are here to provide routine and preventative sexual and reproductive care, including annual checkups, STI testing and treatment, safe and legal abortion, cancer screenings, contraception, and more. Planned Parenthood's doors are open to all, and we will always be here to provide the care, education, and information that people need to make informed decisions in a safe and supportive environment. If you need access to sexual and reproductive health care in San Diego, you can go to plan.org to make an appointment with us, or go to another licensed provider in the region. To find a qualified abortion provider near you, you can also visit abortionfinder.org. Planned Parenthood will always be here to provide compassionate care free from stigma.